So from nowhere to somewhere in one night. Our 10th performance, which was on May the 14th, 1967, we were playing at the Revolution Club in Mayfair. It was a Wednesday. And this was the first occasion that I sat down on a stool playing in King Crimson. All my background as a practicing guitarist, even at the Majestic, was sitting down. And I found that I could not stand and play well. So I said to the band, I have to sit down and play. Greg Lake, the singer in the band, said, you can't sit down, you look like a mushroom. I did not point out that in many cultures, the mushroom is looked upon as a potent, virile sign.